It's live? Okay. Konnichiwa, ladies and gentlemen. We're back with Dead Island. And today, I think we're going to the sewers. Well, I'm going to the sewers. Because it's the next thing we have to do in this game.
She agreed? Okay then.
Okay then, let's
go. One of the sewer tunnels goes under the river. It leads to the other side. But the sewage level needs to be lowered first, because right
now
we can go to...
Yes, let's go.
Aye.
Thank you.
Let's just go. And I also got this new hammer. Look at that. 352 plus 220 damage. DPS. It's very powerful.
Stay close.
Yes. Damn.
All right, it's this way.
Yes, go, just... Oh, you're going that way?
Okay, we'll try to pass through that building.
Don't have to tell me that. Here. Bam. Look at how powerful that is. Ah. Oh.
I think it will be best if we go straight ahead.
Yes, just... Are you... I know... That's not what I want.
Dear Lord, they're everywhere. Send them to hell.
Send them to hell. Got it. Oh, it's a bit hard to aim with this. Oh, come on. But it's
stay close.
Very powerful.
See that greedy bastard? It is the end of days, and yet he worries only about...
Yeah, but I kind of need him. Let's see. See, this is nice weapon. I want that. Thank you. Flexible hose. Stingray tail. I'll get one. I see them. Wow. It's empty. What's up?
They're coming!
No, you're not. Seems like you can handle it yourself. What about you? Ooh, she threw me a pipe. God, it's shotgun ammo. I'm getting that. I knew it.
What are you waiting for? We're almost there.
Are we? Oh, hold on. Wow, what the? Holy. Guess you can just run away like that. Okay, but they're coming for us, you know.
We're here. Behind that door is the entrance to the sewers. Lead the way.
You got something for me?
We must hurry.
Cash.
We're here.
Okay. Finally, the sewers.
The way there is full. We need a clue.
I'm in.
Let's get to it.
Yeah, let's get to it. Now what you gonna do? Okay. I forgot what I have to. Oh, is it this thing? No, what? Okay. So we do that, and then what? Oh, the next one. I guess we could. No. We go down.
Let's see what we got.
This weapon's okay. I knew it. Then there's that thing. Let's see if I can modify my weapon. We got Savage Police Weapon and Cannibal. You can make Blaze Mod or Torch Simple. Anything else? I need wire for this. Heavy Duty. Need wire. Oh, shotgun. No. $1,000. Weight plate, just what I need. It's heavy. Now it's even more powerful. I know this. You got a floater. Come on. Oh. Damn, this weapon is slow. What?
Ooh. Oh, god damn.
What? Did I throw that? Oh, I did. He died. And now we go through the sewers. I heard wasn't there like a ladder? Yes, there is. Oh, it's nothing useful though. Ooh, what's this?
Maybe there's something in here.
I can sell that. Venom. You're not so tough. Okay, I'm out of stamina. What? What? I thought you're dead. There was two of them.
What we got here?
Holy crap. Stingray tail. You're on the... like a secret, but there's nothing here. Eh? It's so dark. What's this? Nothing? Wasn't I here? No? Is this a different place? It's a different place, actually. Each kill and fury regains health. That's very good. You're dying, you just beat the crap of zombies and your health again. What's this place? Okay. So I went through the sewers. And I gotta go now. So guess I'll continue this later. But thanks for watching. And see you next time. Next time.